Hello, welcome back to the channel. So if this is your first time watching me, hello, nice to meet you. My name is Rochelle, and if it's you coming back, hello again. So today I have episode 4 of Cheetah series for you guys. It's actually the day of it airing. Since I have time right now, I am gonna do it right away and hopefully have it out right away. Let's go. It's already very intense. She is really intense.
So walang utang na loob ako sa inyo, sister. Kahit kailan, hindi. Sobrang nalilito lang ako. Litong-lito na ako.
Masalimuot ang mundo sa labas ng kumbento, Billy. Maraming bagay ang magtutulak sa'yo sa maling landas. Pero may paraan ng Diyos para mawala ang mga problema mo.
May nangyari po sa amin. Sorry po. Sorry po, sister. Sorry po. Hindi ko po sinasadya. Sorry po, sister. Sorry po.
I get it, but he shouldn't be sorry for it.
Anak, demonyo!
Oh my god. God. Oh, that was already intense, very intense. There's the beautiful intro again. Oh. I love this intro, even though it's very loud. The music is very loud, but I guess that's just to make it more intense. I get the idea. It's 6 episodes, right? Only 2 left then after this one. Even though this is season 1, I know this is season 1. So we're probably getting more with like. It's always too bad when something ends. Something good ends. I'm sorry if I keep watching the camera. I'm actually looking at the screen to see if I'm in focus or not. Because I would hate to have a video totally out of focus again, so I'm trying to not look, but I want to make sure, so just so everyone knows. Oh, bless me.
Hindi ko naman maging mabuti ah. Nagawa ko naman yung tama. Nare-respeto ko naman siya. Never akong sumuway. Alam mo yan. Ngayon lang. Ano kung may sasabi niya totoo? Ano kung masama talaga akong tao?
Ano naman hindi? Walang masamang buto sa katawan mo.
Ayaw ko bumalik doon.
Not alone anyway.
Thank you.
Oh no. Is she gonna say?
Mahal kita.
Mahal kita, Jennifer.
V, ang saya ko! Sabi na nga ba, tama lang na dito ko sabihin sa'yo yung nararamdaman ko. Dito. Dito, sa special place natin. Sa mismo lugar na to, kung saan may nangyari sa atin.
Nangyari?
Napakasaya. Hindi ko makakalimutan.
Okay. So that was from the last episode, that moment was actually her.
Anong ginawa mo?
That just shows what you shouldn't do. And it shows that even with magic, you can always get someone to love you.
Sigurado ako na impluensyahan siya ni sister. Ginawa niyang magalit sa akin si Dean. Nagseselo siya. Tang inang burang yun.
Marahil matutulungan kita. Kailangan niya maturuan ang leksyon. Mabuhay siya sa mundo.
That's true. There's always going to be pain. And in love, it's even worse. You walk away, sir. You are as bad as they are.
Sinubukan ko siyang kausapin. Kaso, grabe yung nararamdaman niya ngayon. pakiramdam niya, tinrider niya ang lahat. At sobrang sisi siya sa ginawa mo at ng ari mo sa kanya. Galit siya.
He's not angry with him. He's angry with you. That part. Oh my God. She is definitely playing the victim. Who? Oh my God. She is evil. You can't play the victim just because you want something. And how does he know where he is? Oh my God. Like I said, he is also evil. Oh my God. The way I want to slap that smile off his face. For real. I wonder what she's gonna do. I love this editing is amazing. Okay, I am a little confused over what she actually was doing there, but I guess we will find out eventually. What happened?
paano mo ako mapapatawad, V. Nagsamantalahan kita. Pero, wala akong alam. Hindi ko alam na ganyan pala yung nangyayari sa'yo.
Uh-huh.
I know. Mali yung nagawa ko. Pero pinagsisihan ko lahat.
Anong pinag-usapan niya nila daw, Angel?
Oh, wow. Sir. Who said he was innocent? Who said that? Because for real. This whole family is a mess. Of course he believes you. He's too easy. He's also too innocent. I do feel sad for him because I know that he really does care. Or he wouldn't be like that towards his sister. Oh wow. I think I know what she's doing, but like, she is crazy. Oh? Why is she outside? She went there. Okay.
Umalis ka ng kumbento. Isang taon yun, mapipilgrimage ka daw. Pero pagbalik mo, may kasama ka ng sanggol. Sabi mo, natagpuan mo lang sa harap ng kumbento, hindi ba?
Oh my God, it's his... Oh, okay. Oh my God, what is going on? Oh wow. Oh. Again, very intense. I still don't know for some things what is happening, but I think this episode was more clear than the last one. In terms of what's going on. And VR, sir. What?
May nangyari sa amin ni V. And sa tingin ko yung love na sa kanya.
Hmm.
Inaisip ako plano para matigil yung kahibang ang kuya. Thank you, Jay. Alam mo naman how much this means to me. At laking utang na love ko sa pamilya niyo ang lahat.
Oh. Oh, I wonder what he's doing there. So, that was episode 4. And I am shook once again. I do feel like I did say a lot more in this episode. So, I hope you guys liked my reaction. If you did, leave me a like. Leave me a comment on what you thought about this episode. And leave me your predictions of what's going to happen, because I have no clue, but I would like to read them if you have them. So leave them down below. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.